Welcome to Union House. On the ground floor, we have our info desk where our amazing staff can help you with anything you might need. The doors behind the info desk lead to North Court. Here we host fun events, including live music every Tuesday. On the first floor, we have our different department offices, home to your student representatives. There's also the Ida Bar for those that are 18 plus and the Union House Theatre.
Welcome to Redmond Barry Building, the home of psychological and biological sciences. There are some amazing biology labs up on level 2 that you have to come and check out. The northern and eastern entrances are wheelchair accessible, and there's also lift access by the eastern entrance.
The Bailey is the largest library on campus and home to the arts. It's located along Professor's Walk. There are many different study spaces across its levels, project rooms you can book out, an exhibition space, and a reading room that is an access point for the library's special collections. Step one is the place to go if you need assistance with anything related to your degree, including timetabling, course advice, and exchange information from our global learning team. You can make an appointment online, over the phone, or come visit in person, but do get in early because this place gets very busy. The Academic Skills Hub has some amazing online resources to help you transition into tertiary learning.
The McCoy Building is the base for Earth Sciences here on campus. It's located on Swanston Street across from Tin Alley, and it also houses a really cool weather station.
David Carr Building is home to the physics department on campus. It also houses the Levy Ideas Center, an initiative to help students learn physics by having a tutor on duty to answer any questions you might have.
Welcome to Peter Hall, the hub for mathematics and statistics here at the University of Melbourne. The Maths and Stats Learning Centre has many forms of student support, including Math Space, a social learning space where you can collaborate on mathematical ideas.
Right next to Peter Hall is the Chemistry Building, home to our fantastic labs and a dedicated first year area to give you the help you need when you start chemistry here.
Our next stop is Old Engineering. Old Engineering is located on Wilson's Avenue and is a beautiful red brick building. It houses several design studios and a secret garden on the rooftop.
Our tour concludes at South Lawn, a vibrant hub of student activity located next to the iconic Old Arts Clock Tower. Some amazing events and barbecues are hosted here throughout the year, and this is the perfect place to catch some sunshine and socialize.